Breaking news. The Francis Scott Key Bridge has collapsed after a shipping container crashed into it. The 1,200-foot bridge was hit by a 948-foot ship, and it fully collapsed instantly. The bridge was originally constructed in 1977. This event has been considered a major incident, and it is not known how many vehicles were on the bridge at the time.